Yo, Taj. Yo, Taj, I'm about to cancel Christmas on these motherfuckers. Yeah, you got any more hush puppies up in here?
Is that supposed to be me?
Yeah.
I don't fucking sound like that.
I don't fucking sound like that.
I'm glad you two are getting along so well together. Well, I'm busting my ass out here. What's up, T?
What's up?
Hey, you got any leftovers?
Go check for your damn self.
Tommy, what the hell?
What you want, Tosh?
Not like you to pass up a meal. You love the pancakes here.
Just give me my money so I can get the fuck out of here already.
What is going on with you?
That is why I love you, T. You a stone cold bitch! Hey! Here. Buy yourself a drink. And mind your own fucking business.
What? Tommy. Damn! I'm gonna have to get the kids out here before there's nothing left.
We got a problem with Tommy. I think he's gonna try to kill Angela.
Good!
I'm serious. Come on. Tasha, he'll listen to you.
Tommy.
What the fuck are you doing?
I know what you're about to do, okay?
Then you should let me do it. You of all people.
I know everything. As much as I want this bitch dead too, now is not the time.
He sent you?
Yeah. 2 weeks.
Tasha, call the Hindus and tell them Vishnu need a big sacrifice, like huge. I need some clean cash. That.
Which is why I need to know if you're fucking Lakeisha.
What? No.
Bullshit. I ain't stupid. I know you too.
He means the money that we pay to the security firm.
Wait a minute, that was for Milan? You never told me that.
You weren't supposed to know about Milan. Ghost didn't want to scare you.
Yeah, well, I'm fucking scared now.
Why is our fridge the first place you start every time you come over here?
It's hard out here for a pimp.
Mm-hmm. He's changing, Tommy. Ghost is changing. And that's not good for either of us.
You got any more pastrami up in here?
I'm just chopping it up about all the time.
Fuck you, Kanan. And fuck you, too, for bringing him into our lives. I'm your family, not him.
But that's why Ghost ain't stressing. Because he wants out.
I thought he was over then.
Not even. He brought it up again yesterday.
You don't think he's trying to run away with the Fed bitch?
Tommy, can you go get the kids up? Tell him we're gonna be late.
Sure.
All right, thank you.
But I'm gonna need some more bacon.
You know what? Get out of here.
This morning, Ghost said something about helping you with Holly. What does he mean, Tommy?
Holly? Nothing. Nothing happened, T. Stick to the plan.
We had to do what was best for you, for everyone.
Best for me? Oh. Maybe that's why Ghost started fucking Angela. He was just doing what was best for you.
Wow. It's like that.
Actually, we were busy getting pulled over.
What?
We handled it.
What?
It's like we used to say. They ain't see shit, we ain't say shit.
So it ain't shit.
A dead Lobos means she and Ghost get away clean without anyone chasing after them.
T, you're tripping. Ghost would never run, not without the kids.
The old Ghost, you're right. But this nigga now, I'm not sure what the fuck he'll do next.
Relax, I'm a pro with this.
Yeah, I can't tell. Nigga, I got kids.
Nice.
You went to the spa to buy this?
Hell no. I know a guy who knows a guy.
Got some extra good shit to mark the occasion. Mm-hmm. You must really need to hit this.
Yeah, but don't be rolling up in front of my building. Damn. Don't taste it when I smoke.
Fuck that. He don't need to know.
Tasha!
What'd you do, run down the stairs?
I've had to catch women leaving here before.
Tommy, I think you've had a lot to drink.
Yeah.
Megan and Sarah here will make sure you get home safe.
First he sends you to stop me from killing Angela. Now he wants to kill Lobos instead.
I mean, are you sure that's such a bad idea? It's not like he's the most predictable motherfucker to work for.
Yes, T, I'm sure that's a bad idea.
Ghost killed somebody the other night.
Oh, yeah? Who?
A drunk driver killed a kid. The parents told the story in our grief group.
No one's gonna miss the guy.
That's not the fucking point, Tommy.
Look, T, I know you're mad at Ghost, you're mad at me, but you wouldn't ever. I mean, you wouldn't blow up a whole thing over this, right?
Get the fuck out of my house.